These cats have serious health and welfare problems. They have incurable, chronic, painful conditions that they will develop. So we shouldn't be breeding cats that have a known problem.
There, when you balance that against the number of other health issues that occur in other breeds, you could argue that for most pedigree breeds.